Bucks. How about this game? Rocky Mountain taking on Coeur d'Alene. One of the best players and arguably the best pitcher in our state, Jacob Hughes, was in prime form today. A number of scouts out at this game, including one from the Toronto Blue Jays. The radar guns were going up in galore. Rocky Mountain wins this one 5-4. Eagle also won the night in a game that just went final. It will be an all 5A SIC semifinal at state tomorrow. An incredible day. We wrap up the news right after this.